it's unbelievable, the feeling. It's I remember just after the game, after whistle blown, just the feeling was, I can't even feel the emotion. I'm like, it's unreal that we're at the World Cup right now. It's unreal.
I feel so great, and it's so awesome that we are, it's the first time we go to Hoem. First time. Like small world we are. It's the smallest world to go to the Hoem.
I feel like we had more difficult opponents in our group as well, so so yeah, everything went, we played much better, I feel, than we did in the Euro qualification as well. So, and to end in the first place is just amazing.